God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Proverbs 31:10. Who can find a virtuous woman for her price is far above rubies. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
And you know, they are the only creature that the female is prettier than the male. It's in the human race. Every other animal. Take the cow to the bull, the doe deer to the buck, the hen to the rooster, the mother bird to the father bird. Always you find the male is big and pretty. But on the human race, shows there's where the perversion comes, it turns around. And it's the women. So it's pretty. And they lust to be pretty. Not like some of these worried creatures we see on the street of this day. No, no. Not that kind of pretty. No. That's the hardest looking sight I ever seen in my life. Yes, sir. That is the perversion. That's perverting the true thirst. Now, the true thirst that a woman should have would be to adorn themselves in modest apparel and to have a Christ-like spirit. 1 Timothy 2:9. Now, that's a way the woman should thirst to be. Now, if you want to be pretty, that's the way what makes you pretty. See? It's a Christ-like spirit adorned in modest apparel.
One day I'm gonna take that step into my theophany. One day I'm gonna take that step into my theophany. One day I know that final step is gonna set me free. My theophany, that I hear.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor. Quiero ser un instrumento que tú